हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, गुड मॉर्निंग। हाउ आर यू ऑल? येस, आई विश ऑल ऑफ यू मस्ट बी फिट एंड फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल एट योर होम विथ योर फैमिली मेम्बर्स। सो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर कंप्यूटर क्लास। सो टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द कंप्यूटर मेमोरी स्टोरेज डिवाइसेस। ओके, सो स्टोरेज डिवाइसेस आर द devices that stores the memory. So there are many different parts of the computer that used for storing the information inside and outside of the computer. So let's learn about them. So there are different types of storage devices are present. Accordingly, we divided them into two categories. One is internal storage devices and another one is external storage devices. So internal storage devices are the devices that use inside the system unit. System unit for computer is CPU. So the device that used to store the data inside the computer, we call it a system unit. So the example of the internal storage device is internal hard disk. Now we will learn about the external storage devices. These devices are used outside of the system unit, means outside of the CPU box. So there are many types of external storage devices are present. So the examples are CD, DVD, pen drive, external hard disk and the memory card, etc. We will learn something more about the storage devices. Let's start. So the first storage device is hard disk. A hard disk is present inside the system unit. Therefore, it is known as the internal memory of the computer. It also stores all the files that you save. Sometimes an external hard disk can also be fixed outside of the computer. We use outside of the computer to store the extra data. Therefore, it is known as the external hard disk. The picture that you can see on your screen is the first hard disk that is the size of a refrigerator. So you can see it on your screen, students. So these are the storage devices that used to store the data, internal or external. I hope all of you must be clear about the storage devices. So please learn at your home properly and do your work on time. Also, students, stay healthy and fit with your family members. Thank you.